are now on the beach of Dharavandhoo Island, Baatou. Baatou is a pretty big atoll, consists of 76 islands, with the capital Eidavushi. Dharavandhoo is an island with airport. The flight Male Dharavandhoo is 30 minutes. And here is the main hub for the people who would like to visit Hanifaru Marine Protected Area, or the place where the kingdom of the mantas. Baatou is very famous with the marine life, and it's a must for every marine lover.
Corals.
also from Dharavandhoo you can easily access some other islands from Bato, because there is a convenient ferry connection. The ferries are going in the early morning and you can come back in the evening, every day except Friday. So you can visit from Dharavandhoo some other islands too, from the nearby. The other thing, you can visit for a day some of the luxury resorts, and if you don't want to spend a fortune of money to stay in the resorts, you can go just for one day and to enjoy the luxury atmosphere, to make some pictures. The resorts are very accessible. For example, the visit Tani, you can visit for $25 only from Dharavandhoo.